My name is Zoe. I read the book, If You Give a Moose a Muffin. My connection is I always ask for more, and it reminds me of my cat. It starts with tossing a moose a muffin. He'll come in the house and ask for more. When you give a moose a muffin, he'll ask for more. When he is finished, he'll have to go to the store. He'll want to make sock puppets. You should be... You should read this book because it is funny. My favorite part is when he falls down.